Welcome.
Is selling rune cannons, hmm?
Maybe we can learn something from him.
Let's head over there as soon as possible.
Yes, sir. I'll start packing immediately.
We seek an audience with Lord Reinbach. Is he in?
I'm afraid he's a rather busy man. I'm his liaison. Would you care to state your business to me instead?
I don't care who I talk to, as long as you listen to what I have to say.
And what might that be?
Actually, I was hoping to ask a question about rune cannons.
What exactly are you sniffing around here for? You don't appear to even have a ship. What possible use could a rune cannon be to you?
There are rumors that rune cannons have some sort of effect on the human body.
I know nothing at all about that. And I'm afraid that concludes our conversation. Good day.
Wait. Who makes these rune cannons? Please, I must know.
I said good day.
What about the pirate Steel? Is he involved in this?
I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Sir, maybe we should back off for now.
You know more than you're letting on. I can see it in your eyes. Fine. If that's the way it's gonna be, we'll find the answers for ourselves.
As you please.
We'll be on our way then.
Jerk.
have a god, then?
Yes, my lord.
Remember their faces. Carefully.
Yes, my lord. I have.
Good. Bah! They have all the looks of a self-righteous band of heroes. They'll have to be silenced. Wait until they're well out to sea and deal with them in the usual manner. The cargo is yours.
I understand, my lord. So, I guess the direct approach didn't work.
There's got to be another way we can get to Steel. If only we could...
Hey! Why are you standing around like a bunch of landlubbers?
Can we help you?
Sorry. Couldn't help but over here. So, you guys want to meet Steel, huh?
Are you saying you know him?
Well, of course I do. I mean, there's not a seaman alive who doesn't know of Steel. He's famous. Or should I say, infamous.
Then could you introduce us to him?
You bet. Hey, you're talking to Hervey the Furious here, the most dashing pirate on the high seas. What's wrong? Too thrilled to speak?
Sorry, pal, but I've never heard that name before.
Oh, jeez. Guess I still have a ways to go.
I hope I haven't offended you.
Forget about it. Now, about Steel. Wanna make a date with the devil?
What's in it for you, Mr. Furious? Potch?
Yeah, you got me. Something wrong with that? Besides, I'm your only option.
Why's that?
He's already deep-sixed boatloads of people. Even old sea dogs get all knock-kneed at his name. But I figure somebody needs to do something about him sooner or later. And who better than yours truly? So I'm saying, if you got the money, I've got the time. Capiche?
What?
I'll bet you guys can really tear it up, just from the looks of you.
Oh, so you want us to fight your battles for you?
With me, buddy. With me. So... what do you say?
Seems like our only choice at the moment. Lead the way.
All right, now you're talking.
Thank you.
It's that snake Sigurd. Just what we need right now. Oh.
What's wrong?
It's Lord Reinbach's fleet. They're even worse than us pirates.
And a petty errand turns into a chance to sink Hervey once and for all. Time to settle the score.
It's that jerk from before.
Which means they must be after us.
Makes no difference to me either way. I've never been one to turn down a good fight. Well, grab hold of something. This ship's about to rock!
Thank you. Thank you.
pretty boy! Looks like you've lost your edge!
Ugh. Talk is cheap when you've got that much backup! Come on, Hervey! You and I, one-on-one! I'll send your corpse to the bottom of the sea!
Sorry, this won't take long.
That lousy son of a...
I think he's forgotten just who's paying him.
What is it?
Whoa!
Who's firing on us? Oh no! Not him! Not here!
Who? Oh, right! Steel! Ah!
Unworthy little whelps! I'll teach y'all who this ocean belongs to!
Somewhere.
Is that steel? And that's it.
We've got to take cover.
Hey, Father, look.
What the hell?
At my heels!
That's enough mischief from you, Steel.
If you don't surrender, the next one will open a hole in your guts, old man.
So, what do you say?
Edgar, you cursed wretch! Listen up! I swear the next day we meet will be your last day alive! Better order your tombstone!
That old dog needs to be sent to a cold, watery grave.
Yeah, time to end this once and for all.
Thank you. Thank you.